Hello, my name is Sarah Diver, and I am a Search Ads 360 lead on the agency team at Google. I've been in the digital advertising space for more than 5 years and with Google for the last few years, focusing on helping advertisers reach their goals with Search Ads 360. Today, I will be walking you through the basics of how to navigate Search Ads 360, often referred to as SA360. As you may already know, Search Ads 360 is a search management platform that helps agencies and marketers efficiently manage some of the largest search marketing campaigns in the world across multiple engines and media channels. To remind you, Search Ads 360's key benefits include streamlined workflow and powerful reporting capabilities to run campaigns efficiently, automated bidding to improve performance and meet your business goals, and native integrations with Google Marketing Platform to enable rich cross-channel tracking, reporting, and attribution via a unified platform. If you're new to the Search Ads 360 product and would like to learn more about its benefits and capabilities, we recommend first watching the video linked in the description box below. With that said, before diving into the platform, let's first take a look at how accounts are structured in Search Ads 360. The easiest way to think about it is in terms of a hierarchy. Search Ads 360 organizes accounts into a hierarchy of manager accounts, sub-manager accounts, and client accounts. The manager account, which you see here at the top of this chart, contains sub-manager accounts. Note that if you're familiar with the previous Search Ads 360 interface, this used to be called an agency account. When we move down a level, we are on the sub-manager account. A sub-manager account contains client accounts as well as its own set of users who can view reports and edit settings. In the previous Search Ads 360 UI, this was known as an advertiser account. Each sub-manager account can contain multiple types of client accounts, such as Google Ads accounts and Microsoft advertising accounts, just to name a few. Client accounts contain your advertising campaigns. In the previous UI, they were referred to as engine accounts. Now that we are familiar with the account structure, let's navigate over to the platform to walk through these different levels and the rest of the UI. So here we are at the manager level. Let's start by getting comfortable with some quick navigation basics. At the top left of the screen, you'll see the account selector that is accessible throughout all levels of the platform and will show you what level you are currently viewing and really where you are at in the platform. This drop-down account picker will also show all of the levels you have access to. This is a really easy way to drop down and drill to a deeper level. Shifting our focus now to the top right of the screen, you will see the main toolbar and there are some tools to quickly take note of. You can click the reports icon to create and manage reports. This also includes the reporting interface, which allows you to pivot and chart data as needed, choose from a selection of predefined reports. Next up is tools and settings. The tools and settings icon contains a variety of features such as bid strategies, conversion settings, custom dimensions, and rules. In this tab, you can see shared library options, perform bulk actions like uploads, see detailed conversion data, and set up linked accounts. Additionally, the Tools and Settings tab is where you can handle anything regarding account settings, such as managing access levels and billing settings. Next to the Tools and Settings icon, you will see the Refresh button, which allows you to easily refresh the data on the screen. If you are ever looking to learn more about a specific feature, the question mark icon is a great place to visit. Clicking on the question mark icon allows you to quickly search through Help Center articles. And then finally, we have the Switch Products icon, which allows you to conveniently switch between different products within the Google Marketing Platform, such as Display and Video 360. And all the way at the very end, you have the Account Switcher, which allows you to switch between the accounts you have access to. One final thing to note about this toolbar at the top is that these tools are available on the account scope you are in, so manager, sub-manager, and do not depend on campaign selection. So when you drill into the engine account level, you will unlock additional tools. If you do not see what you are looking for at first, try changing the scope until you find what you are looking for. Now that we have become familiar with the toolbar, we are going to shift our focus to the left-hand side to the page menu. The left page menu is definitely something you will want to become familiar with if you find yourself using the platform often, because it allows you to quickly access tools at your current account level. The page menu lists campaigns, ad groups, keywords, and more, even before you select an account. Once you select an account, you'll see the specific components within that account. It is important to note that this left-hand navigation panel will look the same at the manager and sub-manager views, but will look a little bit different at the client account level when you are looking at specific engine accounts. The refreshed look and feel of Search Ads 360 introduces a familiar user experience that closely resembles search engine tools like Google Ads and Microsoft Advertising, platforms that many Search Ads 360 users are familiar with, making navigation faster and easier for enterprise marketers to manage campaigns and drive performance. You'll be well familiar with a lot of the features listed on the page menu, like campaigns and ad groups. For the remainder of this demo, I will be focusing on a few of Search Ads 360's key enterprise-level features that advertisers spend a large amount of time with. Utilizing these features allows for advertisers to work more efficiently and reach their performance goals. First up is the overview page. The overview page allows you to quickly view the overall performance of key metrics for the manager account, sub-manager account, client account, campaign, or ad group level. The summary and insights cards you see on the screen can give you key insights into significant changes in your performance that you may have missed. Directly under the Overview page tab, you will see an incredibly helpful resource called the Experience Hub. The Experience Hub keeps you up to date on what's next and all of the latest enhancements in the new Search Ads 360. As you get started, this new Experience Hub is your go-to for all product updates and to help you quickly see what's new, find out what's changed, and check what's available. When you click on the Experience Hub, you will see three different options appear: what's new, what's changed, and what's available. In what's new, you can learn more about new, improved, or approaching product updates. Once you click on what's changed, you can use this page to learn more about feature updates and enhancements within the new Search Ads 360, like learning how to navigate and find your conversions. Lastly, in what's available, you can see details about status and where to manage new features. Our new and improved Performance Center incorporates planning, budgeting, pacing, and reporting tasks into Search Ads 360 to help you seamlessly manage spend and understand your campaign's success, removing the need to export all the data to spreadsheets. In our Performance Center, you can see forecasts for your campaigns, explore outcomes by adjusting campaign settings, identify opportunities in seasonal periods, manage budgets across accounts and campaigns, and use budget bid strategies to automatically set bids to manage and optimize spend. Please note, Performance Center is only available when scoped to a manager account. So if you're not seeing it at first, double check your level. You are easily able to manage your bid strategies in Search Ads 360 by clicking on Bid Strategies in the left-hand panel or accessing through the Tools and Settings icon in the toolbar. Many advertisers tend to spend a great deal of time on this screen, so it is important to get to know how to get here. There are several types of automated bidding strategies offered in the platform, which are designed to help you achieve a specific goal across all of your accounts. You are able to create, manage, and report out on bid strategies here in this tab. All right, you should now be familiar with how to navigate Search Ads 360 and some of the key enterprise features offered in the platform. For more on Search Ads 360, check out our Help Center at support.google.com/marketingplatform and click on the Search Ads 360 logo. You can also head over to g.co/learnwithgmp and sign up for live sessions or access the resource library for on-demand content. Please reach out to your Search Ads 360 representative or platform specialist to learn more or ask questions. Finally, see the video description below for additional links and resources. Thank you for watching.